I just wanted to pop in and say hello and thank you so much for being here. Today has been on those chill, cozy vibes. It's been raining all day, so I've been really enjoying creating, and I thought it would be a wonderful opportunity to bring you along and show you my process of making polymer clay earrings. So yeah, I've also been educating myself a lot on my editing software so that I can make these videos fun and enjoyable for you to watch. I want your time spent with me to be fun, relaxed, you know, get your mind off of things. So it really does help me as a small creator when you subscribe and when you like my videos, because it just shows me and it encourages me to keep going and that you're enjoying the content that I am providing you. So yeah, don't forget to make yourself comfortable. If you're new here, welcome. I am so grateful to have you here, and to all my returning subscribers, I am infinitely grateful for you as well. And yeah, with that being said, let's continue with this video. We're about to get into some sanding and polishing and then assembling the earrings, so let's get to it. To show you what each piece looks like without being sanded. This is what it looks like. This is what the before is, and this is the after once I buff it. So it looks clean and beautiful. Yeah, so I just wanted to show you guys that, and I just dropped my freaking tea on my table. All right, let's get back to sanding.
Loves.
Alright, so you made it to the end of this video. As always, I am so grateful for your time. Thank you for spending it with me. I hope that you enjoyed it. And don't forget to make yourself comfortable before you leave. Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so that you're notified the next time that I post a video. And I will see you here next time, beloved. Much love and light.